Billionaire Joe Lewis, owner of Tottenham Hotspur Football Club, was fined $5 million and sentenced to 3 years of probation after pleading guilty to insider trading. The scheme involved passing insider information about companies to friends, employees, and romantic partners to enrich them. Lewis's actions were discovered when his pilot profited from trading based on confidential information about a pharmaceutical company. Despite facing potential prison time, leniency was recommended due to Lewis's guilty plea, cooperation with authorities, and poor health. Lewis, who has an estimated fortune of $6.2 billion, expressed remorse in court, attributing his actions to a desire to help close associates, including his pilots, with whom he failed to set up formal retirement plans. His fraudulent activities also involved concealing the true scale of his holdings in companies to obtain favorable stock deals. The case highlights how a powerful figure in the financial world